Hey guys, so just sitting inside the Integra Type S with Orchid interior, and I just want to give you guys a closer look at two really cool interior accessory options. First is a Alcantara Type S steering wheel, and second is the titanium shift knob, which was actually inspired by the DC2 Integra Type R.